So I'm not normally up here at this time. But it's a special day. And you notice Autumn also ran off the side of the stage because it's also her special day. See, there is a couple sermon series ago, I couldn't remember which one it was, but I gave a sermon series and I talked about when you accept Christ into your life and you decide to follow Him, what you have to do. First is that decision to make that decision. You have to make that decision to accept Christ into your life and say, you know what, I want to be a Christ follower. But that's not it. That's not the only thing you have to do, because you also need to get to the point where you're willing to take that step out and acknowledge to everyone to see and for yourself to see that you are going to spend the rest of your life following Christ. And that step is what's going to happen today. That step is baptism. And Autumn did an amazing job changing quickly while I wasted some time. So I've asked Pastor Reed to come up as well, because Reed has been giving Bible studies to Autumn. And the water is apparently colder than she thought it was going to be. But it's okay, it'll go quick. I know that you have a lot of family, friends here. If you're here on behalf of Autumn today, if you wouldn't mind standing, we'll recognize you guys.
Thank you for coming. Thank you for your support of Autumn.
So Autumn, is it your desire to spend the rest of your life following Christ? Is it your desire to join the membership here at Tri-Land of the Fellowship? It is my privilege. To have the ability to be here with you today and to baptize you in the name of the Son, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Before you jump back out and try to change, get back up and sing the next song. You know, at this point, we get the privilege of a church to accept Autumn into the membership here at Triad Adventist Fellowship. Is there anyone who would like to make a motion? I see several other hands for seconds. All those in favor of that, say amen.
Amen.
Welcome. And I also get to waste a little bit of time to try to give her a little bit of time to get back up there. If anyone here hasn't made that decision, if anyone here wants to spend the rest of your life as a Christ follower, but you haven't taken that step so that everyone knows that you want to do that, there are two different ways that you can do that. One, you can be baptized just like Autumn was. The second step is, if you've previously been baptized, you can join the fellowship here at what's called profession of faith. And that is, as it sounds, you get up and you proclaim that you want to be a Christ follower for the rest of your life. And it's not a step to take lightly. It's not a decision to take lightly. Because it is a decision that will affect everything you do. So if anyone hasn't taken that step and wants to take that step, see me after church and we can get started with that process.